Hey, what's up? This is DTJ with another video for you. Don't forget to like and subscribe because I have hundreds of Japan videos with multiple language subtitle support. So today we are going to Illumination event in Tokyo. Yomiuri Land has millions of LED lights and rides for kids and adults. I saw a roller coaster here too, but we didn't get on it. You'll want to make sure that you get here with plenty of time to spare because they close at 8 p.m. I'd say you need about 4 hours to do everything here. That includes line waiting and eating, so plan ahead. I think this place might also be a water park in the summertime because they have a splash zone. I have been to water parks in Japan and we had to wear rash guards because we have tattoos. I'd be interested in visiting this place in the summer. We took the kids to many theme parks back in America and they all had splash areas for the kids. Lots of fun. You can see that this one is decked out in LEDs.
Yeah, sounds good.
Can't see your breath when you come out here, it's too early.
なんかあれみたい。また？<笑>
you said. Come back here early. Just like in Mark is, right? Yeah, it's all shakies, yeah.
Heads up, also when you first try to enter the park, there will likely be a very long line, but that line could actually be for the Ferris wheel, so you don't want to be wasting time in the line that you don't need to be in the first place. I like this place because it's very clean and there are several food options and rides, so come here with your loved ones to get out the house and to see some lights. Make sure you get here with time to spare though and ensure you're in the right line for entrance. That's my advice to you. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one. Merry Christmas, DTI.